What's up, everybody? I'm at Quail Lake today and I'm gonna be fishing with jigs for bass. That just hooked up, guys. On the jig. Nice. Nice. Catch and release? Yeah. I'm gonna throw a lipless crankbait, guys. The jig was not doing good. Yeah.
Is it good?
I caught him on the lipless. Dude, I wasn't recording when I hooked him. Oh, he's right here.
Oh shit, she's nice.
Right there. Okay.
Damn.
It's not that big. Check him out, guys. I'm gonna release him so he can live another day.
Oh no, flip around.
He got it. There we go. This is the end of today's video, guys. Today we caught 2 stripers and 3 bass. It was an okay day. See you guys on the next one. Thanks for watching. striper. Está bueno. Aquí. Ahí no, no, todavía no. Ahora sí. Striper at Pyramid, guys. There's another fish, guys. That I'm using two rods at once. Si quieres. Las paso por abajo.
Voy a sacar esta. Si quieres tocar la vara de Cristian, ¿para qué?
No, güey, ¿por qué es que la otra?
No,
la que está ahí. Es light line. Pero está. It does.
Yeah.
Yeah, and then the current pulls it even harder. No, right now I feel like it's pulling hard. Look,
see?
¿Cómo
listo para agarrarlo,
Dar? Ahí,
¿voy para
allá? Let's go. There you go. This one's smaller. Second fish at Pyramid, guys. So on our way home, we stopped by a Pyramid because we saw that there was a bunch of current. Able to catch three more stripers. Today was a pretty good day of fishing. Thanks for watching, guys. I'll see you in the next video.